Hi, I am Harikrishna. Today we'll learn about temperature, heat and work. Going to the conventional definitions that usually is used, temperature is said to be the intensity of heat, and heat is usually said as the energy which is generated because of the temperature difference. Similarly, work is said to be the force with displacement. Leaving all these some conventional definitions, if you go to the inner meaning of this, that is the real feeling of it, then if I had to explain it, I need to get an analogy, and I have an analogy for that. For example, if you take a door which got locked, only a single person, if he is applying a force in the right direction, right place, then that door will break open. But if you take a second case where there are three people trying to apply the force but not in the right direction, not even in the right place, then there are very less chance that it will be breaking open. Now if we take the third case where these three people are replaced by another three people with a stronger, with strength, that is gym people, maybe stronger people, then these stronger people, these three stronger people, if they are applying force in the wrong direction, wrong place, yet it may break open the door. In these three examples, I want to relate with the temperature, heat and work. First thing you need to know is the people I took for this job of opening the door are the molecules of a material. Similarly, if you take the case of first case, only that one person, if they are applying the force in the right direction, right place, that is called the work. That is, force in right direction, right place by any molecule is called work. Similarly, the second case, if where I took the people, three people, and tried to open the door with force that is not in the right direction, not in the right place, that's heat. That is heat. Not in the right direction, even not in the right place. But if you take the third case where the stronger people are indulged and the case is different, there this strong term implies higher temperature. That is, I am taking the stronger people as the the molecules with higher temperature. So in the third case, it could break open because the heat was with higher temperature. So that's the three cases. First case, it's a work. Second case, it's a heat with lower temperature. Third case, it's the heat with higher temperature. If you correlate the first and third case, the first, it was heat, it was work, and that is giving the equivalent effect as that of the three strong people taking opening that door, that is the heat with higher temperature. That is, heat at high temperature can give equivalent effect as that of a work. So that heat and work doesn't have much difference. The difference is that the much arranged form of molecules is work, while the disarranged form of molecules is heat. Usually people confuse with the term energy and energy with work and heat. Work and heat are not energy. They are the forms of energy. They are the forms of energy. The forms of energy which are very ordered is work, while the disordered ones are heat. Temperature are the ones where molecules are having higher strength. That is, strength of the molecules is the temperature. Thank you.